Hello, my dear kids. Are you enjoying EMED activities? Yes, today I'm here with the new activity. Are you excited about it? Yes, so here we go.
Look at this. This is a kite. Do you like flying a kite? Yes, all the children like to fly a kite. Today we are going to do tearing and pasting activity. Are you ready, students? For this we need a fabricol tube, colored glaze papers, and you have to tear the papers like this. You can take any color, but I am using blue, red and yellow color. Let's start. First of all, apply Fevicol on the borders like this. Now I am using red color paper. Start pasting it from the corners. Now apply Fevicol in this area.
Now, apply Favicol here. Now apply Favicol here.
apply Fevicol on the tail of the kite like this. Now I am using blue paper. See, our kite is ready. Now you have to do the same activity at home. Thank you.